fine. I am fine too. I thank God. For my returning subscribers, thank you so much for returning back here to watch my videos. I appreciate you much. But if you're new here, you are welcome. Remember to subscribe before you leave this channel. And when you subscribe, please click the notification bell so that you'll be the first one to be notified whenever I upload a new video. So I'm going to be taking some water while talking to you because it's so hot here. So guys, in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you the most asked question here in my channel recently, whereby some subscribers have been asking me, Bella, what are those dating sites whereby I can chat freely, the secure ones, the ones which are internationally, the ones whereby I can find a rich white man? And it makes sense to me, guys, because I've been sharing with you videos about dating sites, but without telling you what are those dating sites. So take your seat and watch this video attentively because I've done enough research on this. You're going to learn a lot and you will enjoy it. So let us start our video right away. Number one, dating site or dating app where you can find white men is interracial dating site or dating app. This interracial dating site, it's all about interracial dating. If you're interested in dating different races, then this site is special for you. Also, I've tried this in the past. This dating site, it has got a lot of Americans. So if you're also interested in dating Black Americans, Americans in general, this is the best site to join. Something else you need to know about interracial dating site is that it's free to join, yes, but you have to pay in order to chat with men. But if a man has paid, then you'll be able to read messages and answer the messages. And also you'll be able to see who liked your profile and all that. But if a man has not paid and you have not paid, you won't be able to chat, you won't be able to see who liked your profile. So I think it's important you know this. Number two on our list is the famous one, Afro Introduction. Afro Introduction is famous because a lot of couples, guys, have met on Afro Introduction. If you go and watch a lot of videos on YouTube of how we met, you will find out that much couples have met on Afro Introduction. This Afro Introduction dating site is not so much different from interracial dating site because in order to chat with men, one of you must pay so that you can be able to communicate. Without that, you won't be able to communicate. Otherwise, you receive those messages that these men who are there to joke, sending you their Skype names. My Skype name, you see the Skype name at last so that you can pick it and go communicate with him. But I don't advise you to chat with such kind of men. The ones who have not paid and sending you their Skype names, I don't think if they are serious, because if a man is serious, he will pay so that he can find his dream wife or his dream woman. So it's better you chat with men who have paid for the subscription, because I think they are more serious than those ones who have not paid. The thing you should know about Afro Introduction dating app is that much white men go there because Afro Introduction is their special for African ladies. So that is why there is a very big chance or big opportunity for you to meet your dream husband or your dream man on Afro Introduction. So I would advise you to try it. Why not? You have nothing to lose. Dating site number three, I've noticed most people don't know about this dating site, and it's called F-Dating. I will write it there so that you can see it, how it's written. This F-Dating, it's so interesting because if you're interested in dating an European guy, you will find a lot of European guys on F-Dating. It is also international, so wherever you are, you can access to it. Not only that, guys, on F-Dating, on F-Dating, they have not paid me, guys. I'm just here to help you. On F-Dating, guys, it's free to chat, both of you. No need to pay. So please, I think you should take a pen and write down this F-Dating. Go and check it out. Dating site number four where you can find a white man is Tinder. I know what you're thinking. Yes, I've been thinking of that too, and I've had a lot of bad stories about Tinder. I used to think that Tinder doesn't work and you cannot meet any serious man on Tinder. But guys, I was very wrong. Very wrong, guys. Up to now, I have like 5 friends who found their husbands on Tinder. I'm not going to say their names because they have not allowed me to expose their names. So I'm going to just keep quiet about that. But guys, you can meet a white man, a serious white man on Tinder. You just need to be very serious and follow all the advice that I've been giving you. Then any dating site, guys, if you follow my advice, I am so sure you'll find the right man for you. The problem is not Tinder, the problem is not F-Dating, the problem is not Afro Introduction. The problem is maybe you're doing it wrong and maybe you're not patient. Like I said, online dating thing needs a lot of patience. So you need to be patient. But on Tinder, guys, you can find the right white man that you're looking for. Another funny story that I had of Tinder is that it is so easy to meet people. Another funny story I had about Tinder is that you can find the people that you know on Tinder. Like last time I was talking with one lady that I was helping. She was complaining that she met her neighbor on Tinder. And this neighbor, the next day when she was walking on the streets, this neighbor was calling her by the nickname she used on Tinder. And she was like, no, I'm going to leave Tinder. A lot of my neighbors are there. Local people, you know, around your town. She did not like that. I think that's the only disadvantage. But apart from that, you can find the right man on Tinder. Don't give up. Don't think that Tinder has got people who only play. All dating sites, guys, have got people who are not serious and the serious ones. So try Tinder out. Number 5 dating site where you can find a white man for a relationship or for marriage is OkCupid. This OkCupid is international. It's free to chat unless you want more other services, but it's free of charge to chat with men. And another thing about OkCupid is that they ask you questions, the two of you. So the more percentage you get, the more you are compatible, which is a very good thing, guys. It's good because it helps you not ask a lot of questions by yourself, but the site asks questions on your behalf. Ask this man on your behalf. They ask this man on your behalf and they ask you questions on the behalf of the man. So it simplifies everything for you guys. OkCupid has helped a lot of people to find love, and there is this one example of a couple who have met on OkCupid. So if you have more questions on OkCupid, I think you can check them out. This couple is called the McLaren family. I'll put the link of the video they did about how we met, and they talked about that OkCupid. Number 6 is Match.com. I think this Match.com is the oldest because I've heard of this dating site for so long. Long time ago, back in the years, I've heard of Match.com. And what you need to know about Match.com is that they have video calls. So you can make video calls on Match.com, whereby I've never heard of this in any dating site. So it will help you to see the person that you're chatting with, which is very important, so that it can help you not chat with scammers. Because some men might put photos that are not theirs. I think it's very helpful so that you can see if a person is real or not. Also, Match.com is very safe because they have got their policies. If anyone bullies you or writes you vulgar words, words that are not good, you can report that person on Match.com and they'll take action on that person, or they block them, or they delete the account of that man. Another interesting thing about Match.com, guys, do you know what it is? You can view men's profiles without them knowing. Unless you want them to know you're so interested in that person, then you can let them know. But if you don't want that man to know, you can view the profile and they will never find out. My baby wants to become a YouTuber, just like her mother. Okay, Sophie, bye, ciao.
Ciao.
Madam Bacho.
Mwah.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Christian dating site is special for Christians, and it is where you will find church boys, church girls, those who are saved. So, if you're a Christian, you are saved, and you want to try out online dating sites, but you want a fellow Christian like you, a man who fears God, who has the same religion as you are, then you can try out Christian dating site. Site number 8 is Inner Circle dating site, and this Inner Circle dating site, it's international, but guys, you have to pay, it's not free. But the most good thing about Inner Circle dating site is that it's where you will find successful white men. And not only that, guys, Inner Circle as a dating site, they always arrange members night events where you can meet a lot of men, different men, or men you've been chatting with on Inner Circle dating site in real. Which is good, guys, apart from chatting only online, but you go beyond chatting online by meeting in real life. Number 9 is Luxy dating site, and it is one of the dating sites where you can find rich men. If you want a white rich man or any man of any race, but rich, successful, you'll be able to find him on Luxy dating site. I think it is good for you to know that in order to use Luxy, you have to pay. But not only that, you need to be using Apple, Android, or web browser. That's all. Number 10 is The League. And The League is also another dating site where you can find white rich men, if you want white rich men or any other men, but rich, successful career men, you'll find them on The League dating site. On The League dating site, you have to pay, and you pay good money, because I did my research. I think the starting point is 199 euros to be a member. But don't worry, guys, on The League dating site, you'll be able to receive 3 matches a day. So 3 men will send you messages, or will send you likes or loves that they are interested in you. Only 3, not more than that, if you use The League as the guest. But if you want to become a member and be free to chat with anyone that you want to chat with, then you will have to pay, and the starting point is the one that I've told you, 199 euros. But if you're interested in dating rich men, then you have to go for it. Why not? Number 11 is Raya, And Raya is also among those dating sites where you can find rich white men or black men, I don't know, Asian men, Arabian men. But you will find rich men, not only rich men, guys. It is said that Raya is used mostly by celebrities. So who knows, you might come across your crush celebrity on Raya. Try it out, but you have to pay, guys. It's not free. And in order to use Raya, in order to download Raya, you have to use Apple only. So that is the information that I have about Raya. But you can also go and Google, make some research about it, then download it, join it, and who knows, it might be your luck and come across a rich guy or a celebrity if it is your dream to get married to a celebrity. I'm not going to end this video without giving you a piece of advice. Online dating site needs a lot of patience. You have to be very careful. Follow the advice that I'm giving you always about online dating site. Don't give up. Never give up until you achieve what you want. Not for anything. Don't. Never allow a man on online dating site to use bad language on you and you tolerate it. Never. Never allow it. No matter how desperate you are, no matter how you want a white man, but never allow a man to use bad language on you. It's not allowed, it's not acceptable. Respect yourself and people will respect you. If you let this man use vulgar language on you and you entertain him, then that is when he will start to disrespect you. And these people who start with vulgar languages and you accept it, in the end, you know what happens? That is when they start asking you online. So please avoid that. If a man starts with languages to disrespect you, languages mentioning your private parts, block that man immediately. Also, guys, when you're online dating site, remember to always pray to God. You are looking for a man for a relationship, for marriage, so you should give this thing to God. Like I said, online dating site is difficult. It has got crazy people. It has got a lot of challenges. But in order to overcome those challenges, you need God, guys. You need God to guide you to the right man. Also, guys, because I talked of some of the dating sites where you can meet rich white men, it doesn't mean that you'll be there not doing anything, not being responsible with your life, and then join the dating site, meet a rich white man, and boom, he's interested in you. Not at all. You need to be doing something. You need to make sure that you do something to change your life, to be successful in life without depending on a man, so that you can be successful, but depending on yourself, being independent. Be good at what you're doing, then you will find a successful man that you're looking for. But without that, guys, you will join all dating sites for rich men, but you will never find one. I always tell you the truth. This is the real talk. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video till now. I really appreciate your time, your support. God bless you. Continue to support me, and I'll always, always, guys, bring you good content that you will enjoy every time you watch it. So if you've liked this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, family, everyone that you think will enjoy this video. Watch my other videos too. Comment below what you think about this video. I love you so much. You're always here in my heart. Let us meet in my next video, because I am melting, guys. It's so hot.